Sára Salkaházi was a Catholic religious sister who was responsible for sheltering 100 Jewish people during the Second World War, which led to her execution in 1944. This is a short biography of her life. She was born in present-day Slovakia in 1899. Her father died when she was only 2 years old. Her brother described her as a tomboy with a strong will and a mind of her own. As an adult, she earned an elementary school teacher's degree. She also worked as a bookbinder. She later became a journalist and a newspaper editor. During this time, she was not devout in her faith and even flirted with atheism. She was engaged to be married but broke off the engagement. In 1927, the Sisters of Social Service, a Hungarian Catholic institute, began work in the area. Sára attended one of their courses and felt a call to join them. The sisters were reluctant to accept a chain-smoking woman journalist, but she was eventually allowed to take temporary vows. As a sister, she supervised charitable works, managed a religious bookstore, and published a periodical called Catholic Women. Another project she was assigned was to organize various groups into a national Catholic Women's Association. She opened a hostel for working women in Budapest and wrote a play about St. Margaret of Hungary. She experienced conflict with other sisters who thought she was attention-seeking. She was considering a move to Brazil when World War II broke out. During the war, she used the women's hostel to provide a safe haven for Jewish refugees. During the last months of the war, she helped shelter hundreds of people. She made a formal pledge in front of her superior, promising that she would sacrifice her own life if it meant that her other sisters were not harmed. One of the women working in the hostel betrayed Sára and her fellow sisters to the authorities. The pro-Nazi Arrow Cross Party came to the house and took everyone prisoner. Sára was not in the house when the authorities came, but she chose to return instead of fleeing. The prisoners were lined up on a riverbank and shot on December 27, 1944. Their bodies were never recovered, and the killings only came to light in 1967, during the trial of Arrow Cross members. Sára was beatified in 2006, and her feast day is December 27th. She was willing to assume risks for the persecuted in days of great fear,